The ladies that are with me were in the World Trade Center in the first building and escaped through the lobby, where they report they believe there was a bomb in the lobby.
We ran down the steps to the lobby. There was no lobby.
I hacked the Pentagon for self-incriminating evidence of Republican manufactured white powder pestilence. Marine Corps flak vest with the guns and ammo. Spitting bars like a demon stuck inside a piano. Turn a Sambo into a soldier with just one line. So here's the truth about the system that'll pick up your mind. They gave Al-Qaeda $6 billion in 1989
when?
To 1992.
Ten?
And now the last chapters of revelations are coming true. Woo! And I know a lot of people find it hard to follow this, cause subliminal bigotry makes you hate my politics. But you act like America wouldn't destroy two buildings.
Wow.
In a country that was sponsoring bombs dropped on our children. I was watching the towers, and though I wasn't the closest, I saw them crumble to the earth like they were full of explosives. And they thought nobody noticed the news report that they did about the bombs planted on the George Washington Bridge. Four non-Arabs arrested during the emergency, and then it disappeared from the news permanently. They dubbed the tape of Osama, and they said it was proof. Jealous of our freedom, I can't believe you brought that excuse. Rocking our motherfucking flag don't make you a hero. Back to ground zero. The devil crept into heaven. God overslept on the 7th. The new world order was born on September 11th. And just so conservatives don't take it to heart, I don't think Bush did it.
Why?
Because he isn't that smart.
Uh-huh.
He's just a stupid puppet taking orders on a cell phone. And the same people that sabotage Senator Wellstone. The military industry got it popping and locking, looking for a way to justify the Wolfowitz doctrine. And as a matter of fact, Rumsfeld, now that I think back, without 9/11, you couldn't have a war in Iraq or a defense budget of world conquest proportions. Kill freedom of speech and revoke the right to abortion. Tax cut extortion, a blessing to the wealthy and wicked. But you still have the answer to the Armageddon you scripted. And Dick Cheney, you fucking leech, why don't you tell him your plans about putting your pipelines through Afghanistan?
Huh?
And how Israeli troops train
the
Taliban.
My God.
Through Pakistan. You might have some house niggas fooled, but I understand. Colonialism is sponsored by corporations. That's why Halliburton gets paid to rebuild nations. Tell me the truth, I don't scare into paralysis. I know the CIA saw Bin Laden on dialysis.
When?
In 98, when he was top 10 for the FBI. Government ties is really why the government lies. Read it yourself, instead of asking the government why. Cause then the cause of death will cause the propaganda to die.
Underground Railroad. Stop Underground Railroad.